Okay, I've just completed the Team of the Week 15 Player of the Week challenge, so I've just submitted my squad and I have unlocked a free pack which gives me my guaranteed Team of the Week tradable player. So basically, I'm hoping for someone good, someone who I can at least sell and get the money for that I paid in the first place. So I reckon to have built my team for this, it's probably cost me about, I don't know, about 30, maybe 40,000. Let's say 30 anyway, okay. So basically, I'm hoping I get one of the better IFs to make it actually worthwhile. So let's see, will it be a customary slap in the face by EA, or will they actually give me something good? Bronze gift pack, I'll save that for a day, another day, when I want to really cheer myself up. So let's do this. Team of the Week player, who are we getting? Goalkeeper! Oh my god, Everett bloody Westwood, that is an absolute disaster. My entire team was worth about three times as much as this chump. I hate you, EA.